Finally, Sheikh Mohammed enrolled at the Mons Officer Cadet School, a prestigious training facility for future British Army commanders. Given the rigor of the course, British officials made it clear to Sheikh Mohammed and his father, Sheikh Rashid bin Saeed Al Maktoum, then ruler of Dubai, that it would not be easy.
It was on the 15th of April 1968, on course M178, that Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum's month with the Outward Bound Trust would have commenced.